So you're switching away in your multi-camera production. This could be on your Blackmagic Atem Mini, directly in OBS, or anything that involves switching between different camera angles. You saved a lot of time by editing live instead of in post. Awesome. But what if there is a moment where you botched the timing of a switch and don't want it to appear in your final on-demand product? We need something that records all our camera switches so we can import those into our favorite video editor and readjust every single cut if we want without having to start over. Actually, there is something like that out there, and while I'm sure it's awesome, it's unfortunately exclusively for Final Cut Pro for Mac and for people who can spare $1,500. You know where I'm going with this. Let's figure out a way how to do all this for free, because that's what we do here on this channel, finding creative and cheap methods to get otherwise very expensive broadcasting techniques. My name is Franz, and if you're into that kind of thing, consider liking this video and subscribing to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna tell you my use case for this, so you can maybe relate where this functionality is pretty useful maybe to you. In my normal day-to-day life, I produce a video content for the German Wrestling Federation, a pro wrestling organization from my home of Berlin, Germany. Like other live events, the action is captured with multiple camera angles, intended to be mixed all together in one single video, which ideally needs to be uploaded as fast as possible, because the fresher the content, the more likely people will check it out. You know how it is. But because the action is often so unpredictable, many cuts in the first round of multicam editing aren't perfect and leave a lot to be desired. I'm left with the following options. Option A, I gather all camera recordings after the event and do everything in post-production. I have to transfer all the files to my PC, import it, sync it, do a first pass of multicam, and afterwards at least one more check for mistakes. This slows down my production by a lot. In comparison, there is option B, live editing. I need all cameras connected to a production switcher, and of course someone who does the live editing. This is great because I can directly stream a mixed signal live to the internet, or just record it and publish it in clips or in its entirety as quickly as possible. But a lot can go wrong in live production, right? Especially when you're working with a very limited number of team members. And you end up live editing, audio mixing, directing, and troubleshooting simultaneously. So besides mistakes in switch timings, there's room for all sorts of things like problems with connecting to your camera feeds, or your computer just simply crashes. And if I want to correct those mistakes in post-production, I'd have to do a weird combination of the live edited signal and the individual recordings of the different camera angles, which can work for a small number of corrections, but if you're like me and basically readjust every second cut, then you're better off starting the editing process from scratch. Except if there would be a combination of option A and B, and the solution is of course option C, the multicam logger. Like I said in the beginning, I'm going to show you how I can record all my camera switches while editing live. This gives me the option of having a live stream ready signal, and if I choose not to leave that live broadcast online, I can perfect the timing of all the cuts made and add additional color grading, sound mixing, overlays, and whatever else I want. You think this is also gonna be useful for your workflow? Perfect. About 3 years ago, I wrote a little script that does exactly what we want. Because I use Vegas Pro as my NLE, I was mainly focused on getting it to work there. But for this video, I added some extra lines of code to make it also work with DaVinci Resolve and with the free workaround with Premiere Pro as well. You can find the script on my GitHub page for download. It is based on Node.js, so it should work on Windows, Mac, and Linux. It's open source, so you can make your own adjustments if you're a programmer. But I'm warning you, it's very barely written, but hey, it works. First, install Node.js, then download my script folder from GitHub. Open a terminal in the directory of the multicam logger and enter node main. Now, the program is listening for global key presses from 1 to 9 and logs or records them. As you see, this is completely independent from any video source or camera switches. So all you need now is some way of looking at your different camera angles at the same time, or not, if you exactly know how they will look like, for example, if you're using the Atem Mini. So this works with OBS as multiview, any kind of production switcher, or my favorite $100 HDMI multiviewer for up to 4 inputs. You just need to make sure to have an individual recording for each camera angle, so usually just record locally on each camera. Now the live editing begins. Switch away! If you don't have the possibility of recording a file of the live editing, you have to make sure to create a synchronization point for your cuts. Yes, you heard that correctly. Create some kind of recognizable pattern you will easily find in a timeline, preferably in the beginning of your live editing. You'll see what I mean in a minute. When you're done with live editing, press Ctrl S in your terminal to terminate the script. In your script folder, you'll now see two files. One is a special formatted EDL, which only works in Vegas Pro. The other one is in the Final Cut Pro XML format, which can be used for Resolve and Premiere. But the following steps are the same for every program. In your video editor, import the generated list of cuts and do not replace any files if you are asked to. I know this looks like a mess. One track represents all the cuts between the different camera angles. This is basically your live feed. All the other tracks represent the cameras which were not currently selected in each moment. You will see in just a second why this is important. If you have a recording of your mixed signal, sync it with the main track. Align the cuts made with the cuts of the generated timeline. If you don't have a recording, import one of your camera angles with the recognizable pattern. I often let somebody clap a distinct rhythm into the camera. Create it right. Using your imported video track as a guide, import all other camera angles and sync them. Don't forget to save this. For every camera angle, isolate the video track and also save it as its own project file to be later used for nesting. Because all the camera timings are lined up now, we can replace the placeholder clips in a generated cut list with the just created project files. Delete the unnecessary tracks and ta-da! You have the live edit in your timeline. If you mute or disable all the clips in the extra tracks and mix them each together with the currently active take, you can easily generate a real multicam track. With the press of a button, you now can switch between different camera angles and do all the genius things you normally do in post-production. This works in Vegas Pro and Resolve right out of the box. Unfortunately, Premiere doesn't like my formatting of the XML file, but since Resolve is free, you can just use it to re-export the timeline, and then Premiere is happy! I'm sure this can be fixed with some adjustments in the code. Maybe someday. By the way, the script is also useful if you want to do a classic post-production multicam edit but don't have a powerful PC available. For that, just render out a multiview track of all your camera angles. Start the script and view the video file in a media player. I know, it's a lot of information, but I hope this was somewhat helpful to you. I'm aware that this process is far from being perfect and there are some features missing that you may need. For me at least, it's a big time saver in production. Let me know if you have any questions or ideas others could benefit from. Also check out my last video for streaming with remote guests as individual video tracks. You can also use the Multicam logger script with that. Fantastic, right? Subscribe!